not having someone to talk to hug, to share things with. The more elderly people particularly, it's part of life. Mm. I can promise you that it can be devastating.
If you go out, you come back, and you come back to an empty house, you know, and it's loneliness again. And you're always waiting for somebody to call.